morning, Frank and Jess. Mission accomplished. What an exciting morning, especially for the Ingenuity Mars helicopter project, which started 6 years ago. Fast forward all this time, and finally, this morning, just after 3:30, that little helicopter that could, it weighs only 4 pounds, it took flight, the first of its kind. It was an iconic moment. It only lasted for 30 seconds, but that was part of the plan, and the team was together right here at NASA's JPL, the Jet Propulsion Laboratory in La Cañada, Flint Ridge, and they were very excited. Take a look.
Altimeter data confirmed that Ingenuity has performed its first flight, the first flight of a powered aircraft on another planet.
Oh, you can feel the energy in that room. The helicopter arrived on Mars back in February. It hitched a ride with the Perseverance rover. This morning, it made its solo debut on the red planet. The 4-pound helicopter hovered over a crater, raising 10 feet above the Martian surface. Then it landed back down. Now, because data must be sent to and returned from Mars over hundreds of millions of miles using orbiting satellites and NASA's deep space network, we didn't actually see Ingenuity taking flight in real time. Flight footage was on an hours-long delay. The first images, which you're looking at now, of the solar-powered helicopter taking flight started coming in from NASA's Perseverance rover at around 3:45 this morning. Hours after the team celebration, I met up with Taryn Bailey, a 26-year-old mechanical engineer on the Ingenuity team, who explained to me the significance of this first ever flight for space exploration.
Well, yeah, it's really important that we have this aerial dimension because, you know, the rover is limited to obstacles and the terrain on Mars. And the hope is that with an aerial vehicle, we can scout new locations, that it can partner with other future human manned missions, and that it can go in areas that the rover can't. And it can also coordinate science with the rover. So there's a lot of opportunity in creating this new vehicle to create more science and expand space exploration.
NASA tweeting this, "It happened. Today our Mars helicopter proved that powered control flight from the surface of another planet is possible. It takes a little ingenuity, perseverance, and spirit to make that opportunity a reality." Now, Taryn studying to get her master's degree from USC right now. Today was a big deal. A little background on her. She went to Columbia University, moved out here to LA. Her father is an engineer, so she says she's been inspired by him. She's proud to be a woman of color in the world of science. At 26 years old, she knows that she is an inspiration to the next generation of scientists. So, very exciting morning. She went on to tell me that 5 more flights for Ingenuity are planned on the calendar, so we'll have to stay tuned. Today was just a 30-second hover. Next thing you know, we could be seeing Ingenuity fly around the red planet. We'll have to wait and see. That's the very latest from JPL. I'm Megan Tellis. Back to you guys in Hollywood.
All right, looking forward to the pic.